everything? Table for three.
Inside.
Everyone. Yes, sir. Pepperoni pizza.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna get the love of pizza, like the pepperoni pizza with Italian sausage.
What do you see meat lovers in? Show me what you see meat lovers in.
I'm not your server tonight. She'll be right with y'all. Can I get you started with any drinks?
Y'all want a drink?
A root beer, no ice.
Let me get to part with my ice.
Let me get water with very light ice.
Can I get y'all started with any of our starters or
anything?
Okay.
Right.
that what you want?
Oh. Exit.
First time I got the Sprite with no ice. On this side, root beer, no ice right here.
Yes, thank you.
Some straws for you gentlemen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Can I get you guys any appetizers or do you know what you wanted, sir?
Yeah, we're good.
Alright, what can I get for you?
Let me get the Asian street fries.
Okay.
Let me get a... Let me get a medium ninja turtle.
Okay. Anything else for you guys?
I'm waiting on him.
Let me get a pizza with pepperoni and Italian sausage.
No. Hold on. You were supposed to read those pieces to see what's on.
And I'll have a pepperoni pizza. Hey,
you already ordered it.
Okay, so go ahead just with the medium ninja turtle for now.
Let me get a medium carnivore.
Medium carnivore?
Yeah.
Okay.
And... Let me get a 60. What is the New England flavor of the wings?
It's like a sweet and spicy. It has a brown sugar on there. It's a dry rub.
Let me get the 12 wings.
Go ahead and do 12. Mm-hmm. Okay.
You're gonna switch the flavors or it has to be.
You can do two flavors on that
two
one.
Two flavors. Yes. Let me get the New England.
Okay.
And is the Korean kicker drop off too?
It's wet.
It's wet. Mm-hmm. The hot garlic is wet also?
Yes, sir.
What else is dry?
Garlic parmesan.
Let me get
garlic parmesan. Okay. Anything else for you, sir? With the ranch or blue cheese? Okay, no problem. Anything else for you, sir?
No, that's it.
All right, no problem. Can I go ahead and take up the menus for you guys? Thank you.
No problem.
I'm trying to get you to read the menu. The carnivore or the meat lover's pizza? You gotta read.
Yeah.
It's been like at least 4 years since we've been over here.
Yeah. That's where Aunt San Bernard took us when we were there sleepovers.
Damn. 4 years.
That's where Aunt and Uncle Nars took us when we were at their house.
We know that.
Okay.
Yeah. Baby Jack went to the bathroom.
What? To wash his hands.
Yeah. Man.
He still likes to wash his hands. Mm. He looks like to wash his hands.
Yeah, look at their TV. That's what Nan Papa watches all the time. Basketball. What team are you going for? The Magician or the Tennessee?
No, it's not. It's Michigan.
What are you going for? The Michigan or the Tennessee? That's what Nan Papa watches. The Michigan and Tennessee.
Michigan and Tennessee.
What team are you going for? The Michigan or the Tennessee?
Michigan. What team are you going for?
I'm going.
I like Tennessee, but I'm going for Michigan.
I'm going for the Tennessee.
Tennessee Volunteers.
Yeah.
Michigan.
Michigan Wolverines and the Tennessee Volunteers. Oh, both Tennessee women and men up there.
Oh.
Now, the women I'm going for the Tennessee one, but on the men I'm going for the Michigan.
Great.
Right.
4 years
since we've
been to Center Court.
Really? Scoot your chair, bro. We'll be on top of each other.
Sometimes Ain't Sound Canars took us.
Really? Well, now you're here in the flesh. At least Center Court needs a brew. Yes. I found the men and pop up. I tell them.
Right at the center of
Missouri
City.
Yay.
Yay. Right at the
center. Center
of beer.
Well, you said the center of beer.
Center of the brewery.
Or
center of pizza court. The center.
Hello?
Morbus on April 1st.
Morbius. I'm going to be coming on April 1st. And no, this isn't April Fool's.
And there's a new movie that's coming on April 8th. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Two.
Sonic and Knuckles.
Yeah.
You're not the only one that recognizes.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yeah, Sonic the Hedgehog, the number two, is coming at theaters.
And
I'm Hello.
Yeah, I am not. Pizza for the Ukraine. Initially said it was 2 hours, which I was cool with, but then they moved the thing. You know what? Yeah. I don't want to go back to the main event during the daytime. I don't know if we can be too heavy. I think it's up there.
You guys still doing okay over here, sir?
Yes.
So I think it might be. Oh my God, they even got... Oh, look at all that, you see? Oh no! Oh, in overtime.
Bring your plate closer.
Hello.
All right. Let's get
shit. Vamos.